Hello and welcome, my name is Sunshine, the project manager, Sunshine Resources. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make colored emulsion pens at home. If you're new to this channel, you may consider subscribing so that you can gain instant access to our videos each time we upload them. And in this video, I'm going to take you through the process of how to make light brown emulsion paint at home. Emulsion paints can be made from the following materials. These are calgon, titanium dioxide, calcium carbonate. Here we're going to be using red oxide and black paste to form our light brown color. Others are PVA, also known as acrylic, Jennifer, deformer, nitrosol, ammonia, and formalin. Now let's establish the quantity of materials needed to produce about 4 liters of emulsion paint. Calgon, 2 tablespoons. Titanium dioxide, 100 grams. Calcium carbonate, 2.5 kilograms. Red oxide, 20 grams. Black paste, 10 ml. PVA, also known as acrylic, 300 grams. Jennifer, 15 ml. Deformer, 15 ml. Nitrosol, 50 grams. Ammonia, 15 ml. And formalin, 15 ml. Now let me show you these materials one by one and then we go into the mixing properly. Now this is calgon and this is titanium dioxide. This is calcium carbonate and this is our color former, the red oxide and black paste. The two of them will combine them to give us the light brown color. Now this is PVA, also known as acrylic. This is Jennifer. This is deformer, this is nitrosol, and this is ammonia, and this is formalin. Now measure about 1.5 liter of water into a bucket and add your calgon to it. Stir the mixture properly. Now add your titanium dioxide and continue stirring. Now you can add your calcium carbonate. Now the next thing we will do is to form the light brown color using the red oxide and black paste. Now measure the red oxide and dissolve it in water. Stir until all the red oxide particles dissolve completely. Then add it to the paint solution. Now stir the mixture properly. Now add the black paste to the paint solution also. Now you will keep adding the red oxide and black paste until you arrive at your desired brown color. When you get your desired brown color, then you can now add your PVA, also known as acrylic. Please note that when forming colors during paint making, make sure you get your desired color before adding the PVA. Now stir the content properly. You can now add your Genipo and deformer. Now dissolve your nitrosol in water and then add to the paint solution. You can now add your ammonia and formalin. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your colored emulsion paint is ready. So thank you very much for watching, and God bless you. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our YouTube channel. You can visit our website on www.sunshineresources.org.ng. You can visit our YouTube channel on youtube.com/c/sunshineresourcessrtv. You can also follow us on our Facebook page on Sunshine Resources. Thank you very much for watching, and God bless you.